Today on this episode, we're going to be adjusting our fan settings with our Diablosport i3 tuner. The reason why we're doing this is because we just got 180 degree thermostat. So we gotta adjust them accordingly. So first step, get our tuner, okay? And then plug it into our OBD2 port, which is on the driver's side, underneath the dash to the left. So there's our tuner. So we are going to change the coolant fan radiator settings. All right, we're gonna change that with our i3 tuner. It's pretty easy. That being said, we got it logged on. We have it on the run mode. What we do is we go and tune, it's in run. Okay, all right, advanced tune, tune select, install custom tune. This guy, yep. Here we are. So it's basically, you gotta try, like, basically you gotta try to install it and then go to modify parameters at that point. So let's go to cooling fans, desired ECT, and then here we have our temperature. We could adjust our temperatures to control our fans. Now, we installed a 180 degree thermostat, so the general rule is for those thermostats is you lower each setting by 20 degrees. 188.4. okay. All right, how about that? 188, round down. Hit save. Okay, back. Apply tune. There we go. So we go turn off the engine. Turn it on. Okay. Pretty fast. Faster than the i2, that's for sure. Cool. You may alright, so here we go. Give it a start. So that is how we adjust our fan settings on a Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT with an Intune i3. Now, I bet you it's gonna be a little bit different with, let's say, an HP tuner, which we have more settings to adjust. But with the Intune i3, we just had a desired ECT. Or you could have your tuner adjust it and have him throw you a revised tune so you could throw it in there. Anyways, that is how you adjust your fans after you change your thermostat. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys later. And why don't you go ahead and, you know, pick another video, bros. You know, there's probably something on this channel you'll like. And I'll catch you guys later.